Maradino had some talent mixed in with all that hot air.
He certainly knew how to remove magical barriers, if nothing else.
I don't get it. That was confusing. Oh, there goes all my monies. 2,500 golds. Gone, just like that. Hopefully we'll get some more loot inside this cabin. Water arrow. How much spell it at? 4229. She's fine. Anything else around here before we go in? Nothing. We've got a pot. What the hell? What's the pot gonna do? How heavy is the pot? One. Drop it. Let's go in! Wait, which is cabin? There's nobody here! 299 ways to wisdom. Interesting. You don't have the time for most of the suggestions listed in this book. Broad skull.
Battle after battle, but no worse for wear, I see.
Just a bunch of skulls. We've got a mirror there.
Battle after battle, but no worse for wear, I see.
Bluegill mushroom. Just more ingredients for crafting. Whoa! It teleported. About rifts. Crack it open. That might be useful. Same location, she hypothesizes that the space-time continuum might lose its cohesion when too many rifts are formed. No one has ever experienced any problems, so she can only speculate on the possible result. Yes, totally makes sense. Closet key. That's what we need. Magical tragedies. More books to read. Nothing to make sense of. Fuck it. Ingredients. Earth tongue mushroom. Minor healing potion, yeah, that should be useful. Get that. Got a staff kit. Ooh, crystal. Got a bit of money. Oh, crap. That was a mistake. Drop that shit. Get out of here. Oh, there it is. But the button was just right there. Wow. Completely missed that. Quick save.
Beautiful cave, but who knows to what dark purpose the witch might have turned it.
Keep your senses sharp for any sign of source.
Source. All I see is a rat.
Could the Immaculates have slaughtered so many beasts?
I don't doubt it, but the question is, why?
I don't know, Roderick.
Look at this. Look what these Immaculates have wrought. But I will avenge these animal spirits in kind.
By going, we can get a nice stew going before the meat rots.
Good old swift thinking there, Madura. Got two ways of going here. Down or straight through. We'll go straight through. What's this? Oh! Had no idea we could mine. What'd you get? Scarlet got silver ore. Oh, God, that should be worth more. Corpse.
It's a terrible sight, isn't it, Source Hunter? creatures of the earth. Laid low so violently. Did that puddle just address us?
Either that, or our judgment's been addled by mushroom spores.
Yeah, someone's talking to us. The lady in the lake. Bleed, pig squeal. Dead bowl. Ooh. Quick save again before we go in there. Got some penny button mushrooms. Wonder if there's anything I can craft right now. Probably nothing as usual. Oh, look at that, we can craft some potions. Craft a fire arrow. Objects. Wood chips. Potential combinations. Oh man, so many potential combinations. We just don't know. Okay, let's go check what's down here.
Who goes there? Show yourself and raise your sword in the goddess's name.
Oh my god, he hit hard. Immaculate Ranger. These guys are level 10. Oh, shit, there's four of them. I don't know if there's more, but yeah, there's four of them. Haste!
And furious!
Yeah, let's do this. Oh, it's not gonna work. How about... Yep, that's gonna work. Set that on fire next time. Oh shit. Oh! We're in trouble here. Roderick just got half health. I guess we'll do battering ram to that guy? No. I'm gonna get to that crime answer. There's two of them. Oh, we'll just do it then. Haste! And move her up. Ah, shit. I'm a bit worried. We might have to use our spiders. I don't know. Crap. Oh my god. Roderick, stay alive! Taringa. Let's heal Roderick. And give the damage boost to... Roderick? That was a range spell. Or range attack. What's going on there? They're just stacking themselves. That's perfect. That's exactly what I need. Look at this. This is amazing. Fireball for these guys. Have fun with that, bitches. Oh yeah. And end turn. I will do... Battering Ram. Well, not Battering Ram. Crushing Fist on the Ranger. Yes. At least that way we'll stop him from peeping. Get closer, Madora, please. Absorb. What was that? What kind of spell was that? shielded. Oh, a shield spell. This is interesting. What can we do here? Let's do a weaken. How much is weaken? 4 to use. Oh my god. We need to give Jayhan Thunder Jump. Haste. Jayhan needs haste. It just doesn't have enough action points. Alright, let's stun, I guess, him? No, him. He's got more HP. Thuranga! Resurrected Wolf. No clue what's going on here. Oh, yeah! Got a chance to hit 30% movement speed. Let's move up a little bit. There you go. Whoa! I forgot about this guy.
This is the end for you.
Good thing too that he's right next to us. You can just stun him. And we can burn him too. Yeah, let's do that.
Everything I touch burns in sacrifice.
Nice, good damage. One, yep, and do crushing blow on this guy. 101 cripples. Enter. No one needs a heal. Good. We can proceed to doing more attacks. Look at that. I haven't tried this in the party. Let's do that. Let's see what it does. That's it! Vitality restored. I think that means 4 turns. 4 turns of that. Interesting. Okay. Oh yeah. What can we do with Scarlet? Not much. It's only him left. There's this guy. 5 AP to attack. I guess we'll just keep doing the... Yeah. And turn. Crippling blow again. And attack. That guy had no chance. What's left? The wolf. Just the wolf. One turn. Wow, that pig hit him quite a bit. 128, huh? There's this guy again. Shooting that 3-figure damage. Oh no! That line of sight.
Oh!
324, wow. God, Roderick. What can I do? Nothing. Just move. That's it. The ringer. We'll try and save this pig. I don't know if there's any significance to him, but. Target is blocked. What do you mean blocked? So we're just gonna move a little bit. How much is this? 4 AP. No? No? How about that? Yep. Folly. Head vice. air damage. Okay. Blinded. Oh. Griff is gone. Square? We don't have pet talent, so that's not gonna help.
Do you see the lake below? Please, come and speak to me there. I have so much to tell you.
What lake? I don't see a lake. I see no lake. We're just gonna have to explore a bit more, huh? Oh!
Thank heaven you're here! Ikara, the witch, she's been taken! Immaculate, everywhere!
Take a moment to breathe, my friend. What's it you're trying to say?
Ikara, she's been kidnapped, taken, carried off by murderers!
Well, we already knew that. Chicken foot, water essence. Water foot? Nope. Doesn't have that much money. Who are you running from, Sir Amp?
Haven't you had to look around? This place is infested with immaculate. They just as soon slit my throat as blow their noses. Yours too, you know.
Tell me what you know.
It's the archer. That much I know for sure. She's been plotting her revenge for years now. I told Ikara, but she won't believe it.
Oh, Leandra, we meet again.
And now look! The grotto's overrun with murderers! Ikara's been kidnapped! And gods know what else Leandra's planning!
How are you so sure Ikara's been kidnapped by her sister? My heart.
Second, Leandra's had it out for Ikara for 2 long years. When she left here, she was oh, a hate machine. Eyes blazing, steam coming from her nose, almost.
What do you know about Ikara and Leandra?
Why, I lived among them both for years. Leandra and I never quite took to one another, but Ikara is my... Oh, my protector, my friend. Some years ago, a wizard came to join them here. Xandalor. He and Ikara fell in love, which drove Leandra batty.
Must be some jealousy. Xandalor. This is Xandalor.
She stormed away and disappeared for 2 long years. As far as I know, she never said word one to her sister or Xandalor during all that time.
How did you come to live here?
Ikara! Oh, dear Ikara! Oh, she protected me when no one else would. She cared for any who asked. Dear, wonderful Ikara! I escaped to a grotto from Ibaheim. Oh, a terrible place. Oh, I get the shivers just thinking about it.
Oh, I remember Ibaheim. It's that cold land area.
I begged her for asylum, and she agreed before I'd even finished my plea. Oh, dear, dear Ikara.
I'm talking well. Yeah. They're talking well. Tell me about Hive Behind.
Slaughter of ice, torture, enslavement. A terrible place for all, but for an imp, there is no worse hell.
An Iceland, Hive Behind.
Hundreds of my brothers toil there still, building the king's mazes and prisons. Oh, I'm the only one who managed a way out. Poor lost brothers. And that is just where they've taken
And her swords hunter, they've taken Ikara to that frigid abyss.
Oh, shit.
Yippee! Will you go then? Will you find her? Oh, good! Oh, beautiful! To the lake then, friend. The lake. It can be used for rift travel between this realm and that. That's where they took her. That's where you must go.
I must go, and so must you. It isn't safe here.
You're telling me? Please, your Santa, you must find Ikara. If you claim to fight for order and good, there's no one else you'd sooner save.
Sounds good. I remember there was a talking well that took us to Hiberheim. Not sure if that's related to this, though. So the lake is there? I kind of want to explore this place first. Yeah, so there's... I don't know. Is that a lake? Can't tell if that's a lake. Strange looking. Oh, shit. More immaculates. Look at these. Look at these guys. They got a dog and everything. How many we got here? Valana! Oh my god. We got two swordsmen, they got a cleric. Oh my god, there's a guy right there.
Arthur, yes. What have we here? It seems you failed to sniff out one of the witch's little friends. Luckily for us, the fox knew better than to hide from the hound.
What are you doing here?
That's immaculate business, and none of yours. Though I'd think that taking a peek at this sad little cave, you'd have guessed.
I'm no friend of the witch, I'm a source hunter.
A source hunter? Even worse than cauldron stirring scum. Won't rest until you see the world rid of the essence of the divine, will you?
That's not very nice, woman.
You say you are no friend to the witch, yet like her, you would dare to obstruct the conduit's purpose. Two rotten stalks upon the same plant, it seems, determined to spoil the roots.
Where have you taken the witch?
Might as well be the fifth dimension for all the good that information will do you. The mountains will sing and the rivers wail before the witch will be released.
Bit of a smart ass, this one.
Will you now? Well, that is certainly news. You see, I believe Arthurius has gotten your scent. Isn't that right, boy? Yes, there's nothing he savors quite so much as the flesh of a cornered lost one.
I'm gonna save a Spidey just for you.
Arthurius, attack!
Oiled. Oh, shit. Let's hope this chick doesn't have a fire spell. Please do not have a fire spell. We'll use our spiders for this one. Absorbed. Encumbered. M? Who's encumbered? Oh. And... you're all so far apart right now.
How many eyes does a bull have?
Did someone leave an oven door open?
Now. Oh!
Let the blood of our enemies be your motivation!
Be your motivation.
Thank you.
Oh no! Nice dodge, Midora. Nice dodge. Let's give her that boost. And we'll heal her too. Oh my god. That initiative. It's crazy. Yeah, they're focusing on her. Kinda works for us though.
The seven. Call me home.
Call me home.
As good as the new pin.
Hey! She's back up. Shit, if we lose Midora, we're done. They're all here, too.
Eternal silence awaits you.
If I use that, I want to know. Might as well just hit them. Slowed. Summon a spidey. I think that skeleton knight would have been a better choice, but it takes up quite a bit of... Let's move him up a bit, and... Top the illusionist. Goddamn Valana, she's all the way back. Missed! God, that shot, crazy. I don't think this is gonna do much. It's already on fire. Got Thunder Jump, and that's about it. We can do another spider. That might help. Another Spidey to help us. Seven AP to go down, wow. Miss. Got luck. That's it. What the? Stun. Stun Valena. One more. Modric's down. Now we just gotta keep Scarlet away. Valena's dead. She killed that ranger. What the hell? That's a big rock for an immaculate ranger. Stun failed. Fuck! Poison. Nice. Do we deal now? No. Do it on him. We need line of sight. 5 AP2s. One. Yeah, that worked a bit. Hopefully that screws with him.
That's enough.
What? Thought she was dead. I thought she was dead. That was random. Another Spidey? No, that's just a new Spidey. Stun the Ranger. Done, failed, of course. Hate it when it does that.
If you can't stand the heat.
There we go. I don't think Earth gets affected by fire. God. Woo! Good dodge. Oh, it's just a one-shot kill. Will freeze do anything to Earth? Yeah, that did something. About to die. Holy crap. Green potion. No, Spidey, no! Spidey's down. Oh my god. Good dodge. Another dodge. Heal Scarlet. No. Summon a Spidey. Need a spider.
Darling Arachnid, aid my plight.
Go. Another spider. If we just kill the ranger, that'd be it. There we go. And haste. That'll help us. Flank. Attack. Enter. I have a feeling these things hit hard. Not good. Give it to Scarlet, I guess. Who can we do this one? Oh, arrow! Looks like arrow does a lot of damage. That is interesting.
Ah.
Run, Scarlet, run. He's coming for you. Attack. Enemy there. They don't do that much, only 45. Weak flank poison. I guess we'll go with what is this one? 7. Oh, okay. Never mind. Head vice. Alright, it's air damage. Let's do that. Let's see how this.
No glory in this death.
Whoa. So air against earth does a lot of damage. Interesting.
Darkness.
Oh my god, 200. Woo! We won that, but it cost us Madora and Roderick. I just gotta risk these guys.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Nice angel wings there. Go. Let's all huddle for a nice vitality boost. Well.
Time, hey, my friends?
Yeah, man. 8408. Wow, Roderick is really heavy. I did not expect that shit. Who's lightweight? Jayhan. Jayhan has some areas. Valana's orders. Let's read that. You have been entrusted with tremendous responsibility, Valana. Neither I or the Conduit will stand for its being disputed less than perfectly. You have charge of the Rift Runner, which means the responsibility is both his and yours for closing the rift as soon as the last Immaculate has left Hyberheim. Take care of this. His spell does not fall into the wrong hands. Mistakes will cost you more than a rap on the hand. Through blood her power flows. Through blood her triumph grows. Impaler. Could be stronger. Let's switch to Madora here.
Got my eyes on the prize.
Okay, let's check Madora. Oh my. That is quite strong. Let's do it. It's a trident. With a fire imbued to it. Bracers.
Warm as dragon's breath!
Striking it rich!
Striking it rich. Is there anything else out here? Nah.